China. This the 10th heat of 12. 8 of the 9 so far have gone to form with the fastest to qualify, going through just Varnish. The slower of the two qualifiers with that very impressive victory over last year's silver medalist, Ellie Stickley. This another war of attrition on the backstroke. You just see the one pair of riders come to a standstill. But the Australian and the Chinese rider looking to progress into the final 12 here of this women's sprint competition. This would be the biggest upset so far. Thank you.